We all know the absolute best part of Thanksgiving is, of course, those leftovers. And in my house, the day after Thanksgiving, any leftover stuffing is getting turned into hot, crispy waffles. All you have to do is combine your leftover stuffing with a splash of chicken or turkey stock and some eggs. You pile it into a waffle baker and cook it until it's golden brown and crispy. And then you can put all of your other Thanksgiving favorites right on top.
Thanksgiving leftovers for the win.